What it do? Bloods, Crips, criminals, juggalos, hip hop fans, anime fans, and video gamers. We heads right across the motherfucking world. What that shit do? I'll be a Dark Lord Savior, Shadow 420. And this is a cat named Senpai. Stop. She said, what it do to everybody? Make sure to subscribe to her channel ASAP. And make sure to bow down to your Dark Lord Savior. Senpai's getting big, huh? My little baby getting big. Okay, Senpai. Yeah. At least she listens. Go play, mama. Alright. And shout out to my baby boy, Aaron. He's always watching his daddy's reaction videos. So shout out to my baby boy as well. Alright, y'all. So shout out to my brother Triple Sticks. He actually wanted to check out this track right here. So I further ado. Okay, so that was the East Bay Legendary Spice One, y'all. And that was actually the first time I actually heard that one, Balls and Brains. And it's like he said, you can't be in a game with balls and no brains. And you can't be in a game with all brains with no balls. You gotta have both at a 50-50 level. So once again, shout out to my brother Triple Sticks for this request. I'm going to have to give Spice One a 5 out of 5 out of 5. 10 burning mics. Hold on. 10 burning mics, y'all. All right, so shout out to my Juggalo brother from another mother. He go by the name of JT. He actually wanted me to check out this track right here. So without further ado, the motherfucking show must go on, y'all.
In every neighborhood, you got your house that's supposedly haunted. Well, in our neighborhood, there's the Hell House.
Chalk lines in the middle of the living room. A sure sign that somebody must have died there. I think they said it was a bride and a groom, and I guess they both died trying to run for the stairs. I don't care. Shoot me a price. I want to move in quick. I want to sleep with the bodies while the blood still drips. Call me crazy, but it's just what I want. I really hope that shit happened, and it's not just the front.
It's a kitchen. This kitchen floor is full of cracked towels and rat traps. When this nigga's up, the drips will make your head crack. Handles covered doors smacking open and closed. The priest came to do a blessing, but he got hosed.
And a file.
And that's just the beginning, cause other shelves are stacked with plates that be spinning on them. And I heard the drawers open and knives get to flinging. The folks that stayed here caught 17
did
in them.
Did you hear it?
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
With the spirits.
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
Did you hear it?
How much they want? How much they want? How much they want? How much they
with
want?
The spirits.
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
The
they say they found his wife's mangled body on the bed, with 6-inch wounds in the back of her head. Her kids were there too, both hanging in the closet with one extension cord and their blood still on it. Thinking about the blood that was the most they ever saw, on the clothes, on the floors, and on the sheets, and on the walls. No one could be prepared for the last fatal findings. Underneath the bed, more mutilated grinding.
In the house, there's a stairway leading to the attic. People say it was a room where this witch did magic. On the 12th day of every month, you could hear her yell like a curse on the neighborhood for sin and hurt of hell. I was so interested, I had to know more. Stole the ladder and I climbed through the window on the second floor. Straight to the attic, cold chills with no supplies. To the girl named Amy and the witch giving
did
evil eyes.
Did you hear it?
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
With the spirits.
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
Did you hear how much they want? How much they want? How much they want? How much they
with
want?
The spirits.
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
Where it all went down, they cemented the walls and repainted the ground to hide the blood stains and pentagrams that were there before. They put a chain and padlock on the cellar door. But this is Hell House, ain't no chains of paint stopping the shit that lurks and lives inside the dirt in the cracks of the frameworks. Don't say it's a tall tale, that's why they call it Hell House, and it's always for sale.
Right in the backyard is a cemetery of bodies, and if it rains hard enough, you see the top of their noggins. They got trees that they hung bodies from. It's frightening. Some nights I hear a gurgle of gas and ropes tightening. It's always fall. Circling in the sky, and the sun never shines. House covered in vines, and the smell coming out of that yard will choke a pig. I skateboard back and forth, smoking a jig.
Did you hear it?
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
With the spirits.
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
Did you hear
how much
it?
They want? How much they want? How much they want? How much they
with
want?
The spirits.
Hell house for sale. Did you hear the hell house for sale?
Did you hear it? A hell house for sale. I like that. I like that. I'm not gonna lie. I like that. Shout out to my brother Triple Sticks, yo. Man, that right there motherfucking knocks. I'm not gonna lie. That song right there knocks. And I gotta get that one a 5 out of 5 out of 5 out of 5. 10 burning mics, dude. Man, I love to all my juggalos. I love every single one of y'all, and that's on some real shit. But after that, I got a hell house for sale. A hell house for sale. And my hell house costs over $3,500. I'm just joking. So I gotta get the song a 5 out of 5 out of 5, like I said, with the 10 burning mics. Man, I'm back where I started at. I'm not going to lie. If y'all wondering what's different about the background, this is where everything started of all my reaction videos. And I'm letting everybody know, make sure to get caught up on everything. That way you won't keep on asking me to do the same song and I already got it on there. See what I'm saying? Make sure to get caught up on all my reaction videos, y'all. And don't just say, please do it again. Then we all know we can't do it again. That ain't right, man. You know who you are, man. All right, y'all. Peace, love, smoke weed every day. Stay tuned for the next episode, and let's see who I got coming up next. All right, y'all. I'm going to see you on the next one.